Yeah, good afternoon. So let's talk about microscope more. You know, there is a terminology in microscope called as working distance. If you see the diagram, you can see there is a specimen and objective lens. The distance between the two is called as working, the distance. So working distance is new terminology. You should know about it. And otherwise, the resolution power by now we have discussed is given by wavelength divided by twice the numerical aperture. And limit of resolution, which is a distance, the minimum distance between the two objects when you can see them clearly, is given by inverse of reciprocal power. So you must know these formulas. Thank you very much.